Calcium oxalate is a chemical compound that forms envelope-shaped crystals, known in plants as raphides. A major constituent of human kidney stones, the chemical is also found in beerstone, a scale that forms on containers used in breweries. Its chemical formula is Ca2O4 or Ca2. Occurrence: many plants accumulate calcium oxalate as it has been reported in more than 1,000 different genera of plants. The calcium oxalate accumulation is linked to the detoxification of calcium in the plant. Calcium oxalate is a poisonous substance that can produce sores and numbing on ingestion and could even be fatal. The poisonous plant dumb cane contains the substance and on ingestion can prevent speech and be suffocating. It is also found in rhubarb and in species of oxalis, araceae, taro, kiwifruit, tea leaves, agaves, and alocasia and in spinach in varying amounts. Insoluble calcium oxalate crystals are found in plant stems, roots, and leaves and produced in idioblasts. Calcium oxalate, as beerstone, is a brownish precipitate that tends to accumulate within vats, barrels and other containers used in the brewing of beer. If not completely removed in a cleaning process, beerstone will leave an unsanitary surface that can harbor microorganisms. Beerstone is composed of calcium and magnesium salts and various organic compounds left over from the brewing process. It promotes the growth of unwanted microorganisms that can adversely affect or even ruin the flavor of a batch of beer. Calcium oxalate crystals in the urine are the most common constituent of human kidney stones, and calcium oxalate crystal formation is also one of the toxic effects of ethylene glycol poisoning. Hydrated forms of the compound occur naturally as three mineral species, hewellite, weidelite and a very rare chidrate called carnauxite. Morphology: calcium oxalate exists in monohydrate and dihydrate form, which can be distinguished by the shape of its crystals. Calcium oxalate dihydrate crystals are octahedral. A large portion of the crystals in a urine sediment will have this type of morphology, as they can grow at any pH and naturally occur in normal urine. Calcium oxalate monohydrate crystals vary in shape, and can be shaped like dumbbells, spindles, ovals, or picket fences, the last of which is most commonly seen due to ethylene glycol poisoning. Effects of ingestion: even a small dose of calcium oxalate is enough to cause intense sensations of burning in the mouth and throat, swelling, and choking that could last for up to 2 weeks. In greater doses it can cause severe digestive upset, breathing difficulties, coma or even death. Recovery from severe oxalate poisoning is possible, but permanent liver and kidney damage may have occurred. The stalks of plants in the Diaphanbacia genus produce the most severe oxalate reactions. The needle-like oxalate crystals produce pain and swelling when they contact lips, tongue, oral mucosa, conjunctiva, or skin. Edema primarily is due to direct trauma from the needle-like crystals and, to a lesser extent, by other plant toxins. Depending on the plant ingested, mild to more severe can cause compromised airways. One bite on the Oryzoma seed pod will result in immediate swelling and burning. It will take over 12 hours for the swelling to subside. Treatment: medication administered at the emergency room may include diphenhydramine, epinephrine, or famotidine, all intravenously. Applications: calcium oxalate is used in the manufacture of ceramic glazes. References: see also, oxalic acid,